Hi, this is my Arduino wireless temperature data logger. It uses an Arduino Mega for the receiver and an Arduino Uno for the transmitter. The receiver has an LCD keypad shield attached, and it uses an RF link receiver. There is a microSD breakout board for logging the temperature. A thermistor measures the temperature and can be connected to either the receiver or the transmitter. The transmitter uses an RF link transmitter to send the data to the receiver. Both the receiver and the transmitter can run off 9-volt batteries, but can be connected to an outlet or a computer. When I turn on the receiver, it says to press the select button for instructions or to choose a mode. The instruction screen says which buttons to press to use the data logger. When I press the left button, it prompts me to turn on the transmitter or to connect the sensor. When I turn on the transmitter, it begins to display the temperature without logging it. I can switch units by pressing the select button, and I can dim the display by pressing the left button. When I reset the Arduino to go back to the main screen, I can press the right button to log to the SD card. It prompts me to enter the date and time, and once I enter the date and time, I can start logging to the SD card by pressing the right key. I can change the rate at which the Arduino logs to the SD card by pressing the up and down arrow keys. If I turn off the transmitter, after a few seconds, the Arduino will notify me and the logging stops. When I plug the temperature sensor back in, after a few seconds, it will automatically detect this and resume logging or displaying the temperature. I will now show you the data that the Arduino collected over a period of 24 hours on the microSD card. I connect the microSD card to my computer and wait for the window to pop up. Once the microSD card appears on my computer, I load up the log file into Excel or OpenOffice, and I can easily create a chart of all the data that was collected by highlighting all of the data and choosing Insert, Chart, and changing a few options to create a line graph. Now I can easily see how the temperature changed in my room over the course of 24 hours. I can also log to the computer by pressing the up key on the main menu. A small Python code runs on my Debian Linux install, which receives serial data from the Arduino and updates a MySQL database running on the computer. I can then view the current temperature readings from anywhere in my house. From the simple web interface, I can change the units and how often the page is updated. I can delete records from the database and save the data to a CSV file.
Alex Star Productions.